think I'd like to stop breathing.
I can't do this, Jean!
Jess, I'm right here, I'm right with you.
Oh, Jess. I'm going to do it for you, Jean. I promise.
Oh, this is the worst.
Vernon.
You're doing amazing.
Get the massage. They're biting. Oh, I know.
Jess, try and breathe, okay? I know they're biting.
Oh my God, one's gone up my bum.
Ruthie, how are you doing down there?
Not great, actually, I have to be honest. Ow, ow, ow!
These are so biting.
Ow, 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 ow! Oh,
happy place. Jess, you're doing amazingly.
There was nothing to distract me other than my imagination, which was probably
running
not
away.
Exactly, not helping.
Jess, okay, there might be one more thing, guys, okay?
This truly is the worst spa. This is not a spa. It's a hellhole.
Still, something you want to know.
Yes.
Oh, geez.
Yes.
Oh, geez. Oh,
geez.
Yes. Don't stress, you're already doing it, okay? You're already brushing it.
Okay.
It will stop.
It will stop.
It was truly horrific.
I feel exhausted.
Truly.
That was the longest 12 minutes of my life.
Oh my God, they're all on my tuppence.
Tell you,
bloody hell!
There is nothing that you could do to me now.
Don't say that. Don't say
that. That's true.
I can't believe we actually did it.
I can't believe we actually did that.
Oh. You're okay. You're okay. Yes. Let's go. Let's just go. Come on.
Best venue you've ever sung at?
Carnegie Hall was amazing.
Where's that?
New York.
New York. Oh.
Guys.
Oh, here they are.
Oh, no.
It was not a Castle Coin Challenge. It was basically a trial.
It was a trial.
It was a trial.
Awesome. Yeah, basically.
The four girls come walking through looking absolutely freezing cold. They had to put their heads in stuff. They were covered in everything from snakes, cockroaches, bar, the whole bit.
And the purpose of it was so that we could win a proper
luxury spa.
Luxury spa.
We had to choose one person each.
Yeah. Right.
None of us chose ourselves.
You should have chose yourselves.
I chose... Hang on.
Lovely.
I love you, Vernon.
And I was thinking of Tess and your girls, and I just thought, it deserves it.
Oh, Bev.
Oh, he's crying.
I'm not crying.
You're not crying.
Oh, Bev, thank you.
You are so welcome.
I feel like I've regressed. I've gone back to the 9-year-old me that used to cry watching Scooby-Doo. Her giving me this robe just is... It typifies Bev and everything that she's about.
I chose this person because they've been working really, really hard. Where is it?
Hey! I'm honestly, I feel so privileged that G chose me. I'm really, really excited.
I chose this person because they put everybody else above themselves the whole time, and they're always really supportive, and I think she deserves it a lot. I chose G.
It was really thoughtful of her, and it is really strange knowing that the four of us went through that mean massage and it was absolutely awful, but that I'm the only one that's actually going to experience something nice because of it.
Mine is...
Yay! Happy birthday to you!
I'll be honest, it's a birthday treat that I wasn't expecting, but I will gladly accept because I'm so ready for it.